Motherfucking I will.
Good day, good evening, ladies and gentlemen, all across the world. My name is Joe Bissinger, and this is Man vs. Weeb, YouTube's worst quiz show. I still can't get over how amazing this set is, but I'm gonna shut up and introduce the guest for today. She's come all the way from the States, literally like a week ago to Japan. Please come on to the stage, Amy Ritchie.
Hello. First time IRL, so in person,
Yeah, right? As I said in the intro, you literally have been in Japan for like 2 weeks now?
A little over two weeks,
something like that. How's it been so far?
It's been amazing. The food has been absolutely incredible.
I bet.
Yeah.
I've seen like all your like tweets and Instagram stories.
You know what the worst thing is about like trying to cook at home here? When you eat at a restaurant in America, you think, I can make this better at home. But the restaurants are so good here that when you cook at home, you have to accept the fact it's going to suck.
It's never
going to
be as good.
It's never going to be as good as a restaurant.
But before we move on to the actual show, of course, we got to thank today's sponsor making this show possible. Take it away. I feel this is going to be...
Arriving at Watchpoint Gibraltar. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
No dying on my watch.
Is there yet? I never thought.
Hey! Qu'est-ce que ça a fait?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Before engaging in vigorous physical activity.
I remember.
You're fully healed.
It is good for my tan.
Oh my god, look at his reach!
One, attack commencing. Escort.
They're gonna drop down. I'm trying to keep you all alive, bro.
Essayer ça encore.
Diva. She's asleep.
Positive attitude.
Nice.
The payload has reached the checkpoint.
Get healed.
I am on fire! Thanks. Come here and get burned.
Thank you.
Healing enough.
My ultimate is here.
Good job, team. Let's keep it going.
Hellgrim sterben nicht.
Let them out.
Stabbing
me. Bad guy.
Reloading.
Malish.
It's not my time.
Healing it up.
Thank you. If I could make it, we should get the payload moving. 60
seconds. Far behind you guys. Ooh. Don't we sleep?
I went to them up.
Nice.
Whoa there.
Score 3-0. Switching sides.
Their Pharah just gave it to us.
Prepare your defenses. Select your hero.
No dying on my watch.
I have empowered you.
My turn.
Merci. Statistically speaking, I usually get most of my team back alive, but who's counting?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
You can keep up with me? Let's shoot for a new high score.
Hello.
Hello there. Hi.
Hello.
Hello.
5, 4.
Let me show you how it's done.
1. Attackers incoming. Stop the payload.
Enemies headed to the left. Oh, the payload.
Pressing.
Oh fuck.
I'm dying.
There's a former survivalist.
Purple.
step right.
My ultimate is almost ready.
Soldier 76, the break is ready.
Maintain that positive attitude.
Where does it hurt?
Hello there.
Hey, my turn. All better. Now.
Ooh, big.
Far behind us.
Far behind.
One and two.
Where are you?
I'm taking
the high ground.
Good bomb.
My ultimate is ready.
I have a window for next fight. Don't go too far.
Perpetually won.
Bro.
They have Bastion.
This will be let's up the tempo. Time for an encore.
Hide from the Bastion. Mercy low. Point.
Oh.
Round two.
Oh, bloody hell.
Score 3-3. Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
No dying on my watch.
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Tie up it.
I don't know who's doing this. We're going fucking pirate ship with a Hara. I don't know who's doing this.
Fire behind. No heals.
Oh my! It's so hard.
I can't heal you. Nice.
Are we really playing pirate ship for the last game of Overwatch? You're back there. Holy crap.
Select your hero.
Oh my god.
No dying on my watch.
TP?
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Qui j'ai envoyé?
One.
teleporter online.
Attackers incoming.
The fuck does that TP go to?
Stop the payload.
Enemies found.
Double pirate kill.
The battle continues.
Honestly, it's our call.
60 seconds remaining.
Fire's right there.
Hold position! We've got you! My turn.
Nice bomb. Oh my god.
Let them out.
GG.
Victory. Play of the game.
I love video games. Jesus Christ. And that's like the last game of Overwatch 1 I will ever play. And quite frankly,
self-assessment. Lonely rolling ball.
Quite frankly, it was all the things I just. You can't end it on like anything else, I don't think. Oh shit, no. Yeah, that's the end. Of course, the end of Overwatch 1, you know. I don't know, it's crazy to think. Like I'll never, of course I'll still see it, but you know, it's crazy though, it's just like, we're moving, you know, I don't know, it's just fun to think about. What the fuck about it? I mean, sure, right? This shit's fun. I don't know. That's weird. I remember this was my first game back. You can tell I'm playing like a
double triple kill.
Yeah, this is so fun. I remember that. I was playing Overwatch with my my friends, and they were like, oh, hey, you know, like, I think I saw them playing Overwatch, and I was like, oh, hey, can I join? And then, yeah, I kind of dominated. That was, like, the first game on. so fun. Yeah. That is crazy to think of. I don't know. Such a fun game, you know. I'm not too crazy, like, sad about it. Because, you know, I'll still play Overwatch 2. Right? Like, it'll still exist. But, you know, it's kind of weird to think about. I'm just looking at everything right now. I think that's it. I don't know. Do you want, like, go into range for a bit? Oh, no. Because I remember. I remember playing Overwatch when I was a kid. You know, well, of course, 2016. I've only aged like what, 6 years since then. Right? I don't know. So much has indeed happened in that 6 years, and you know, like. It's weird. I was a completely different person. It's a completely different person. Yeah. Double kill. Triple kill. 2016, like, I was overweight. I don't know. And, you know, I was still sleeping in, like, the boys' room. I was like, I don't know. And then, yeah. 6 years gone by, and, you know, like, I don't know, it just happened. It's so weird. I got into Overwatch.
We will fight again.
I don't know. This is like my first like mouse and keyboard FPS game. Just in terms of like a competitive shooter, I think, you know, or like a very long-term competitive shooter. And I don't know.
Complete.
It's fun, you know. I never stopped not. I never stopped liking the game. You know, like, Like, your Overwatch, the YouTube channel, and like Karikyu and all of that is, they're probably like, you know, the channels that I've just like subscribed to for the longest time. Like, again, also for just for the longest time, I never had like a YouTube account. So what I used to do is like, I'd like single-handedly like, oh, you know, I would like search for the channels and like, you know, see if they posted or something, or like I like hand picked, like, or I hand typed them, you know, and then it was like in my head, okay, I'm gonna watch this at this time, or I'm gonna, you know, do this at this time. And I don't know. Entirely sure if Overwatch was one of those, you know, channels that I single-handedly handpicked, but I think, I don't know. I think Minecraft has to be like the longest running game that I still would want to play. But Overwatch is like probably like the second one. Like, I don't know. I've watched and, you know, I've followed this game in my, I watched some of the Overwatch League, or at least some of the, you know, the highlights of them. That shit's fun, you know, like, it's fun, dude. It's so fun. Yeah, now I'm here. 6 years later. I had a pause, actually. I stopped playing Overwatch, like, from 2016 like 2016 or 2017. I know 2018, I sort of gave it a break. I'm not sure why I gave it a break. Probably just like, you know, maybe I got like sick of it or something, or just like, or did the PC break down? I'm not sure. But yeah. Justice angle dispense. Double kill. Triple kill. I don't know. My business. My double, triple kill. I have fun. One shot. One kill. Clinton double, triple kill. It's just a really fun game. I feel like, yeah, and then I transitioned to, I still knew Overwatch existed, right? I just didn't know, like, you know, the metas and, like, the things, like, actually Overwatch. But, you know, I played it. I really did, you know, like, the fucking Jungle-sized monster skin has been with me for so long. Like, I know the Officer D.Va, I got Officer D.Va, like, super long ago, dude. Like, actually, no. I think I got Officer D.Va, like, I got Officer D.Va, I believe, when I came back. Double This Orisa skin, you know, has been with me for quite some time.
Triple kill.
It really has. Added, I was like, gosh, I don't know how to play ball. And all that jazz, you know. The totally 80s or totally 90s Zarya skin, I've had that for quite a while. This Dune Buggy skin, I don't think so, actually. I've changed a lot of skins. Nihon Genji I've had for so long. You know, like, but all of these are just like new, you know, isn't that crazy? Like, most of these are just like new. I think the graffiti tracer has been there for quite a while. Yeah, you know, like, Slapshot Lucio is probably the oldest skin that I have, you know, like, that I still actively use to this day. Because it's just like,
come on, let's bring it together.
It's just something I can't unuse it now, you know.
Double kill.
I don't know. I've actually tried learning Lucio, but I don't know. Lucio still has a, you know, a position, a spot in the meta. It's just that it's a bit weird. I know he used to do like less damage, right? Oh shit. I still don't know. I don't know how to do that. I don't know how to wall ride. Or like climb ball or walls like that. Like. I don't know how Lucio mechanics work.
Sorry, had to give you the hook. Get back.
Double kill.
Yeah. Sorry. I used to be like a Lucio main as well. I used to be like mainly support. It's a support game, you know. I started playing this game with Mercy. Just her base like skin. Yeah. Which is why Mercy is probably like just a nostalgia character. Damage increase. She's just changed so much over the years, and I don't know. Like, I played her when she was still, like, you know, extremely viable, you know? Like, her healing went, like, super crazy fast, and, you know, she was considered, like, the fastest healer in the game, but, you know, of course, Ana came in, Bap came in, like, you know, and, like, she can't 6-man res anymore, or 5-man res.
I'm here.
I played Mercy never knowing like how to super jump either.
There's no prescription to keep what he has.
Double kill.
Like, I legit just never learned it.
Heroes never die.
Everything can be hacked, and everyone.
Double.
I know Kung Fu.
Double.
Initiating.
Double.
Back off. Translocating. Down.
Double. Triple kill.
Taradita.
I don't know, it's gonna be like kinda crazy seeing this go. And it's still I can't fathom, you know, like this is the last day of Overwatch 1.
You know,
it's just fun to fun to say. Alright, I'm gonna have to go.